dream. What is that? Obviously they ain't big enough, and you could professional use only. Like, it actually just says that, look for professional use. Like, that's me. Well, good enough. And then, I even got some of these things, like, what are they called? Nah, I don't think they're called Q-tips. Q-tips is like what you've got on your nails, isn't it? Like, you have to trim them. Say that again. Cuticles. Yeah, these ain't called cuticles, mate. Rob's gonna be on Vogue one day. Obviously.